20 years per year, and we've been here like three times.
Which one? No. Oh, a bit of green ad lib in there.
Okay, I'm Lee.
York,
I'm Becky from Newcastle.
Oh.
Well, Lee Newcastle. Why, like?
She's a Geordie.
She's come all the way to see you.
Yeah, all the way out. I've travelled all the way just to see you tonight.
Nice.
Brilliant.
We'll see more of you later then.
Mm-hmm.
You can do a review of the band.
Okay. Right. Honest opinion, is that what you want?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll just not put it in the final film if it's crap.
Don't put me in if I've got a double chin as well. In fact, I suggest you hold it up there. Do a MySpace.
I'll stand up. All right, then, I'll stand up.
God, you're really tall.
I know. You got your own ensuite bathroom?
Apple, yeah.
Got his own bleeding theme tune. Mr. Red, nice to see you.
I'm a nervous wreck.
No. There's quite a few people come down to see us tonight, aren't
there? Yeah, some people come from London.
Yeah.
Which makes me nervous.
It doesn't mean hang me. Try kick, can it tie it tight?
I only know how to drink.
Half a lager's.
How can you do it?
Backwards. Come here. I'm trying to make it small so it's long, Frank.
Tight to the bandwidth.
No, I must tie about 30 guys a week. Must do.
You're an undertaker,
are you? Yeah. See that there? Did you see there?
Clubland legend.
Frank in here. Clubland legend. Dimmy tie for me.
You want a small knot, but you want a good looking knot.
Yeah.
And you want the tie to be long.
How long? Longer. Longer as well.
I bring the live in for that.
That's right, I put him on.
It's smaller. It's such long but small.
You've got the two easy.
Yeah, that's it here.
You can do that. That's a full wind for that.
Yeah, we touch it for you.
Mr. Blue Tie.
Oh, that's
a
bit
of
Mr. Blue Tie.
Mr. Blue Tie. Playoff or a play-on, you
Mr.
can't.
Mr. Blue Tie.
You can't be for a play-on or a play-off. You can't be Earth, Wind and Fire. They are.
But well, we have that in the dressing room every day before we go on. Earth, Wind and Lots of Fire. Meals
longer.
I'm Earth.
So I want green. Longer, supposed to be longer. See,
you can you're fire because you're red.
Look at that.
Yeah, he's eyes.
Oh, great. That's the worst tie I've ever seen. Looks like he's warmed it up.
I've had my hard times in the past. I've been a husband and a lover too. Just looking, watching your love action. I
Did ya? Good, yeah. Sounded good when I was. There was a little bit of a fighting going on, something, I think. But I think it could be that fully out stage thing moving as well. Which I thought was quite good if you'd have seen it on the comic. If he wasn't there, you never saw it. But as he was doing the Vienna bit in the chorus, the front of the stage all come out on its own, which was quite good. Because if it wasn't stood on it, it'd rock his bloody neck.
There's a frequency in there that's causing that.
I know, I can hear it.
And I kind of get it off the things.
That's number 4 words. 9-0, blind 90. All the fives, 55.
Say now you enjoy yourself on stage, and that portrays to the audience and gets the audience participation, and it rubs off. Excellent.
Thank you very much, Pat.
Jumping your own blog, smoking.
I don't know. Yeah, we've done it everywhere. No, we've done it everywhere. Well, no, this is the back of the van.
This is 2006, by the way.
Yeah, and it's the back of the van.
I know.
Goose Green, 2006.
We're waiting 18 years to play it. 18 years. I mean, like buses, all comes in threes. There you go. Well, I think you can do that. No, all we're trying to achieve is if we could get 500 people or whatever the capacity of the club is to pay for the ticket to see us, then we've achieved something. If we only get half the club or 50 members of this club who really enjoy it, then we've still achieved something we were trying to achieve because.
We've achieved a lot tonight.
That's what I mean.
Because there's more in tonight than was in Moscow.
I graph from the programme and stuff, and it does take a lot of time.
I get feedback from everybody in there. When you go home, tomorrow.
CDs. Come have a word with
them. One CD, gentlemen.
Hello.
CD.
Hello.
Do you want to introduce yourself for the video blog?
Yeah, thanks. He should have sit and done all this when it was Carlisle. He could have gone away with it all night.
I'm buying this one.
Oh,
you're buying around?
No, I'm buying for them. I'm buying for other people.
Blue, my name's Blue.
The best performer ever in years that I've ever seen.
I mean, you're small, but I'm not.
Ain't no strings. Whatever you like.
Thank you very much.
Best performer ever.
You know what? She's the best kisser. I've just never kissed.
Right,
we're actually talking to you. This is Pat's daughter, the concert secretaries. What's your name?
Chantel.
Lovely name, Chantel. And this is
Pat's a quality name.
What did you think of the show tonight?
Absolutely brilliant.
We're back here, I think we're back here.
Like I said, we're back in June on my birthday.
But I'm an older then. I'm an older.
Are you alright?
Yo, well, burning you. God, you've been.
He's off again. I've got you. You're going to be a major star on YouTube.
Oh, I know I am.
You are a little.
Excuse me, did you enjoy yourself tonight?
I had a fantastic time.
Can you ask Gemma that as well, please?
What did you think of the band now, Leah?
The band absolutely A1, spot on.
We deserve to be in Labour clubs, though, don't we?
You're above Labour clubs. You're more kind of mini arena, I would have said.
Can you speak to Gemma? Gemma, can you please put a posh voice on? Gemma, come on now.